heat advisory for the following area in Oregon, East Columbia River Gorge, and the following areas in Washington, East Columbia River Gorge, foothills of the Blue Mountains, Lower Columbia Basin, and Yakima Valley. Heat advisory in effect from 11 a.m. Tuesday to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Wednesday. What? High temperatures 95 to 102 expected. Where? In Washington, Eastern Columbia River Gorge, Yakima Valley, Lower Columbia Basin, and foothills of the Blue Mountains. In Oregon, Eastern Columbia River Gorge, Lower Columbia Basin, and foothills of the Northern Blue Mountains. When? From 11 a.m. Tuesday to 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Wednesday. Impacts. Hot temperatures may cause heat illnesses to occur. Drink plenty of fluids. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. Take extra precautions if you work or spend time outside. When possible, reschedule strenuous activities to early morning or evening. Know the signs and symptoms of heat exhaustion and heat stroke. To reduce risk during outdoor work, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration recommends scheduling frequent rest breaks in shaded or air-conditioned environments. Anyone overcome by heat should be moved to a cool and shaded location.